At 4 o'clock, we got UNLV, which started off its season with a win, traveling to Cal, which also started off their season with a win. Cal favored by 13 points in the Pac-12 network. And honestly, surprising that they're only favored by, like, 13, right? That's only 2 touchdowns against a team like UNLV, which has not been good. UNLV started off its season with a win last week. Doug Broomfield, through the year, he looked good. He went 21-25, threw for 356 yards, 4 touchdowns, 0 interceptions. Courtney Reese on the ground had 7 carries for 73 yards. And Ricky White had 8 catches for 182 yards and 2 touchdowns. Jack Plummer on the through the air for Cal went 23-35, threw for 268 yards, 3 touchdowns, 1 interception, and had a 65.7% completion percentage. And kind of dominated UC Davis, a team that a lot of teams have to look out for early on in the year because it's a team that can upset you. And you got to watch out for them. Jaden Knott on the ground had 17 carries for 104 yards, and Jeremiah Hunter had 6 catches for 78 yards and a touchdown. These two teams have never played before, which makes it all the more interesting. The Rebels are one of the few Mountain West teams that are still undefeated. New Mexico fell last night, so really the only ones I can think of off the top of my head are Air Force, UNLV, and Fresno State. I think there's one more that I am forgetting, but not a lot of Mountain West teams still standing. Not a lot of smaller conferences still standing. Sun Belt has a good amount. I think they have 7. Conference USA has 3. MAC has like 3 standing as well. And they are likely a lot of them go down this week. And AAC doesn't have a lot standing after UCF's loss to Louisville last night. Really, SMU, Houston, I think there's one more team I'm forgetting. Tulane. Tulane's still undefeated in the AAC. But again, a lot of teams have fallen so far for the smaller conferences and knocked themselves out of playoff contention. This is Cal's chance to do the same to UNLV. Obviously, a UNLV loss would do a lot of bad to Cal's playoff hopes. UNLV winning here could be a huge spark for a program that was really not good last year. They were a bad football team. But Doug Broomfield looked really good in his opener. I think Cal wins this one. I do think they cover that 13 points, but they are a Pac-12 team, and UNLV just doesn't have that history behind it yet for me to support them.